Are you looking to produce silicone parts quickly, for prototyping or short runs? It's never been easier, thanks to 3D printing. Silicone elastomers are versatile materials with high performance properties, making them attractive for a wide range of applications, from consumer products to medical devices, to industrial parts for automotive and manufacturing sectors. Silicone parts are traditionally fabricated with injection molding, compression molding, or casting. These processes are either labor-intensive or require expensive tooling that comes with long lead times. 3D printing can solve these challenges. It allows you to fabricate parts quickly and at low costs. There are three solutions: 3D printing pure silicone, 3D printing elastomeric parts with silicone-like properties, or 3D printing molds for casting the silicone of your choice. This video will cover these three methods. We will touch on the material properties, workflow, and a wide variety of applications and use cases. Silicone 40A resin is the first accessible pure silicone 3D printing material. You can now eliminate molding and labor-intensive casting processes thanks to Formlab's new patent-pending pure silicone technology that uses the streamlined Formlab's resin printing ecosystem to 3D print 100% silicone parts in-house in a matter of hours. With this 40A Shore Durameter material, you can fabricate soft and pliable parts with excellent elasticity. Whether you are looking to fabricate functional prototypes, beta and validation units, internal fixtures and molds for urethane casting, or low-volume end-use parts, silicone 40A resin can withstand repeated cycles of stretching, flexing, and compression without tearing. Build watertight and chemical-resistant parts that can operate in high temperatures and demanding environments. Benefit from the flexibility of 3D printing to expand design complexity and unlock customization. Finis Inc. develops cutting-edge products for swimmers. With silicone 40A resin, they 3D printed gaskets for swimming goggles, similar to production quality, within just 8 hours, significantly reducing the usual expenditure of over $1,000, and a 3-week timeline associated with outsourcing. The 3D printed silicone gaskets underwent rigorous water tightness assessments within a swimming pool environment. Dorman Products, a century-old manufacturer of aftermarket automotive parts, use silicone 40A resin to 3D print hundreds of gaskets for validation testing in environments that mimic the engine compartment. HGM Automotive Electronics designs and supplies leading-edge electronic systems for automotive aftermarket use. After 6 weeks of thermal cycling in an engine bay under normal operating conditions and additional chemical fluid exposure tests, they have qualified 3D printed silicone 40A resin parts for end-use automotive applications. If you are looking for a different hardness, there are also high-performance elastomeric 3D printing materials with silicone-like properties that can serve as alternatives for rapid prototyping. These resins are harder, semi-translucent, and have a lower entry price. Elastic 50A resin is a 50A Shore Durameter material, ideal for producing soft, flexible prototypes. Choose this resin for applications like straps for wearables, stretchable enclosures and casings, or compressible buttons. Flexible 80A resin is a stiff, soft-touch material with an 80A Shore Durameter to simulate the flexibility of hard silicones, as well as rubber or TPU. It is ideal for prototyping applications like handles, grips, overmolds, cushioning, dampening, and shock absorptions. For biocompatible applications, such as medical devices requiring skin contact or tissue models to be used in the operating room, Formlabs also offers flexible and elastic biocompatible materials. Besides resin printing, powder printing with selective laser sintering can also be used to produce harder silicone-like parts. TPU 90A powder is a tough elastomer for producing resilient, abrasion and wear resistant, and skin-safe products with unmatched design, freedom, and ease. It is ideal for prototyping as well as producing end-use parts, including wearables, soft-touch elements, medical devices, and more. 3D printed molds also allow you to cast the silicone of your choice quickly and affordably. Leverage the flexibility of 3D printing to fabricate low-cost injection molds, compression molds, and casting patterns in a matter of hours. Using a two-part or multi-part injection-filled mold for liquid silicone is the most common method to form a single continuous silicone prototype. Silicone is injected into a channel at the top of the mold, and the mold cavity gradually fills from the bottom. Overmolding is ideal for the complete or partial silicone encapsulation of hardware. It works by suspending the hardware component in a two-part or multi-part mold. Liquid silicone is then injected into the mold cavity, conforming around the part. With the compression molding of silicone putty, fast-curing silicone is packed into two sides of a 3D-printed mold, which is clamped together with a benchtop vise. Lastly, you can use eggshell molds for custom silicone goods. After the silicone is cured, the 3D-printed shell-like mold is cracked away to reveal a single custom silicone part. From directly 3D-printing pure silicone to 3D-printing molds to cast the material of your choice, additive manufacturing is a powerful solution to fabricate silicone parts in-house quickly and at low cost. Rapid prototyping and low-volume production of silicone parts are now within reach. Do you already have an idea of what you'll create next? Subscribe to our channel for more 3D printing content. And visit the links in the description below to explore Formlab's 3D printers and our range of over 40 advanced 3D printing materials. Formlabs. So anyone can make anything.